¡Hello!
Pues nada que ver con más vaina, pero I'm still here. Ah, te voy a venir un horro de médico, dona. Pero viste, ¿qué tú vas? Yo no estoy teniendo tiempo de visita, vas a irme sobre la The Oscars. Quizás,
María. Claro, pero tengo que ver esa bomba en mí en el segmento de Spotlight.
¿Verdad?
Hello.
Vas a ir de nuevo para ir a Oscars, ¿verdad?
Hello. Mi que me entran. Varios minutos más sobre tu tiempo. Van, bon noches, como tengan en parte, como están. Pero danke para que te das sintonizar, danke para que te vas Spotlight. Ajá. Mata dónde los spotlights se pasan todo el mundo. Sí, va a comentar también. Sí, está presente normal, ¿eh? Ajá, ajá. Ok. Un tiki history ha pasado por mi vida con un black director que gana best screenplay para Get Out, lo que hace Jordan Peele. Check out his acceptance award speech.
And the Oscar goes to Jordan Peele, Get Out.
This is the first Oscar for three-time nominee Jordan Peele. He is also nominated tonight as director and producer of Get Out.
Thank you. You guys are gonna mess up my jet ski. Hold up. This means so much to me. I stopped writing this movie about 20 times because I thought it was impossible. I thought it wasn't gonna work. I thought no one would ever make this movie. But I kept coming back to it because I knew if someone let me make this movie, that people would hear it and people would see it. So I wanna dedicate this to all the people who raised my voice and let me make this movie. Donna, Ron at Universal, everybody, QC, Sean, Ted, Bea, Jason at Blumhouse, you guys, thank you so much. To the cast and crew, I love you. Thank you so much. My wife, who supported me through this whole process, my mother, who taught me to love even in the face of hate, and to everybody who went and saw this movie, everybody who bought a ticket, who told somebody to buy a ticket. Thank you. I love you for shouting out at the theater, for shouting out at the screen. Let's keep going. Brian Roberts, thank you. I love you all. Thank you so much. Good night.
Fantástico, tipo bicha, que é ator também, é jovem ator, e está dando um BAFTA Awards, que é mesmo equivalente com um Academy Award de América. Então, nossa prediction que Get Out ganha um Oscar.
Yes, so it's for me a black director. Sí. For me, black director, I'm gonna for best screenplay. Sí. So sí. Be great. I'm gonna sing by because we don't have much time. Un cosmos a great mesta so is mi amiga Tiffany Harris también, ¿sabes?
Love her.
Sí. Ante, pero mira, un compadre con spread de Jena, ahora he presentado un con Maya Rudolph, como me está conociendo, pero se te me está bacán, va.
I have to give props. My muse is TJ's daughter. Where I saw what she was wearing to be in, and I saw, and I thought, you know what? If she can pull off the gold dress, maybe I can do it as well. Tiffany Haddish, you had such a great time with
great.
Her. She is the breakout star of the year from her role in Girls Trip to the Oscar nominations, and last night she did not disappoint. Rocked it with you on the red carpet, and then the stage, making quite an impression at her first Oscar. Wouldn't you say that's right, Amy?
Oh, that's so right. In fact, she had my whole family laughing on the red carpet with you, Michael. And of course, then she kept it going on stage with Maya Rudolph. She even had a special moment with Meryl Streep. It seems like Tiffany Haddish may have won the Oscar for the best time at the award show.
It's like a dream come true. I've sat and watched the Oscars for years, always wanted to go, and now I'm here.
On stage, Tiffany Haddish living out that dream alongside fellow comedian Maya Rudolph.
When we came out together, we know some of you were thinking, are the Oscars too black now?
But we just want to say, don't worry. There are so many more white people to come to.
Mm-hmm. So many mean, we just came from backstage, and there are tons of them back there.
Tons of them.
Mm-hmm.
And bringing back her signature white dress, which she vowed to wear as often as possible after shelling out big bucks for the girls' trip red carpet and wearing it on Saturday Night Live.
This dress costs way more than my mortgage. This is an Alexander McQueen, okay? It's a $4,000 dress. I'm gonna wear this dress multiple times.
Before he died, her father told her to make sure to honor her people, and she did just that on the red carpet, in a gown honoring her African roots. She told Michael how excited she was to meet a certain Hollywood icon.
You're gonna track down Meryl Streep. You wanted to play your mother in Girls Trip too. Have you had a chance to bump into her on the red carpet?
No, I have not bumped into Meryl Streep yet, but I am looking for her, and we will have a conversation.
Before jumping the red carpet rope, anxious to meet her hero. On the stage, she finally got the chance to tell Meryl her wish.
Hi, Meryl. I want you to be my mama one day.
One day. Just one day.
Let's get this money, girl. Okay. So.
They were so good. Tiffany Haddish and Maya Rudolph, so popular when they presented those awards last night. A lot of people are making a push on social media.
Love her so much. Shannon, la gonna see by Missa. La gonna see un visto riva tour e visti nan great. Kuta ting riva e red carpet. Red carpet.
Mary J. Blige, Lupita Nyong'o, love them.
You know, my father passed away this past year, and he's from Eritrea. And he said, one day you're going to end up at the Oscars, and when you go, you have to honor your people. So I'm wearing an Eritrean authentic princess dress, and I'm proud of it.
Proud of it.
Nice.
Pero la no sé sincero, Lupita sí. Está huyendo con bota con un vestido, un saco sushi.
¿Bota con su cape dress?
Sí, 22, 3 stenchi, también está rock, está con un porn fashion.
You, okay, I'm sorry, but we have to keep going. El last que me tengo que escuchar, así na pret, Camila, pero mira, the most awkward moments de the Oscars de 2018, que me nos skip es un de Mary J, pero nos trae es un de the most awkward moments de Oscars. Let's have a look.
You do. I'm married to Kate Capshaw.
Oh, how nice. Oh, yes, her I know. You got any pot? Do you have any pot? Sorry, I didn't realize we were on.
I love you on the show, Ryan. Right? I love y'all.
People still call Regis and Kelly.
Hello, billion people watching. I'm Mike Young. Movies truly are magic. One moment you can be sitting in a theater watching one, and the next minute you're on the Oscars introducing Tiffany Hudson, Haddish, and Maya Rudolph.
So it's listen, really...
I just didn't know it was going to fall down my dress.
All right, and we'll find somebody to find it.
Let's take a look at the five very inspiring women who are this year's nominees for Best Performance by an Actress in a Leading Role.
You didn't even mess up.
I said best. I wasn't supposed to.
This gown made its first appearance in 1962. Is that true?
Yeah. When I picked up my Oscar.
Yeah, and when you...
I saw you reading.
I don't read. I can't read. I actually can't. I can only see.
And it is the vision of the director that takes an ordinary movie and turns it into a work of art. These four men and Greta Gerwig created their own masterpieces this year.
You are the sexiest fish I have ever seen, or really the world has ever seen.
Best backside I've ever had, but they're enjoying it right now.
She is having such
an amazing year.
I mean, I'm just, and she exudes it. She feels it, she looks it.
You know what?
the universe has a way of taking care of the good people. You know what I mean?
I agree.
Well, look, I'm just standing here with one of the most beloved people ever in Hollywood, Taraji Henson. How are you doing?
I'm great now that I'm in your company.
The shade of it all. The shade of it all.
Tempo Bisa, Mr. Bisa, televidente, que é assunto de escândalo sexual tá rampant. Então, é muito homem que vai vir na Ryan Seacrest. E também está envolve para dois, um, aí acaba cada dia e costa que dá bem delante. Então, e red carpet, a turrena está flock to it. Mas aí aqui, e na transmissão estava tá um tiki menos lá na minha bisa passou o pedir artista não também atende e cos algum aí dia passar e tá bole bem riba mesa então ABC que eu transmiti e Oscars não se tá tendo a best red carpet ever passou yeah the anus and dote is the honors and broad também tá tendo artista não começa a apresentar na Oscar dos não tenho bem back e passou na gana of você para bisa e categoria. Pero dor ko nanta ding e escándalo nang sexual tambe nang no abini. Dus, anto Harvey Weinstein siguro tate. O sea, ito banned for life.
Yung? Alam para biya man na nos.
Si.
Nos tres. Ah,
mira mo esa.
Dona.
Nos lapi chus. Nang mami na siya.
Nasa mas niya katalur.
Si. Pero ego loko ta manda. Mira sa nos introduksyon de mira kawong di ko ipang. Dalung hap. Yes. Ano lang, itilividende kawong disfruta. Nem que eu queira com um. Nada busca de espécie maneira para ter um revenge, não. Você também está com um. Assassina, assassina.
E você, na Sloppy Joe's, te vai me back de minha infância. Você? Sim, sim.
Maneira nos explica, nos aprimente, nos mostra como nos assiste. Maneira nos explica a um compadre de nos carne, nos bate de expõe um tique de pan, então nos colo nos acorda e colo cara e colo branco. Com tiki cebola largo, maionese com tiki suco. That's all.
Fantastic.
Então, se você gosta mais maionese, você pode pôr de maneira não na tempo e você cria seu próprio água, dos vai pouco a pouco com a maionese.
Pensa que já nem pouco aí,
não.
Sim, não.
Porque é evidente, de forma a que nós temos que ir maior, passou com a luta, manda aqui dentro.
Então, me sei por ba.
Sim.
Quando eu acho que nós, amanhã, nós temos um show interessante para o que se trata, é dia internacional de Ende Mui. Interessante aqui.
Abenucci.
Sim, meu amigo Douglas. Aí,